Well, everything from food to healthcare checkups, all for free. No kidding. That is the focus of an upcoming event, Sacramento, called the Convoy of Hope. Joined this morning by Convoy Coordinator Robin Smith. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, no problem. What is free?
Everything that we're providing is free that day. We have medical exams, dental exams, vision, free groceries.
Really?
Parking is free, and it's at Cal Expo. We've got a kids' carnival, family portraits, free clothing and shoes.
That's awesome because it can be a long wait sometimes. Now, there's not appointments, it's first come, first serve, correct?
Yes.
Okay, so when do you advise folks to show up? Because it begins at what time?
We open the gates at 10 o'clock. People can show up out there and start lining up when they'd like.
The date on this again is?
November 5th, this Saturday.
November 5th, this Saturday. Good to know. Talk to me. I know this is the third year you've done this, correct?
No, it's our second year.
Pardon me. Yeah. Do you think the need is worse this year than last? Or are things getting a bit better from what you've seen? Or is it about the same? I'm trying to kind of gauge.
I think the need is a little higher this year. I think we're expecting about 15,000 to 20,000 people to show up out there. You know, just with the economy the way it is and the unemployment rate the way it is, we're expecting a lot of people. We are having a job fair out there.
Sure.
Forgot to mention that.
That's a good one,
too. And we have employers there actually doing hiring on the spot.
Not just taking resumes and giving them filler. They're actually hiring.
They are actually
hiring. That's fantastic. So. You know, talk to me about folks that are getting a dental checkup, the first one maybe they've received in quite some time, or you know, the free groceries. How grateful are our folks out there for this program you guys are running?
It's amazing. We want to treat everyone who comes as an honored guest.
Absolutely.
And you can definitely feel the atmosphere there. People are so grateful and so happy to be a part of it.
Fantastic.
It's an amazing day.
Well, you guys are doing some great work down there. Appreciate it. Helping a lot of folks out. Yeah. Again, it is coming up this Saturday. It is at 10 a.m. at Cal Expo. Just look for the main gate there?
Yes.
All right, fantastic. We'll be right back.